Crews were busy rescuing hikers in the triple-digit temperatures today. This afternoon, two hikers called for help on the Blue Ridge Trail here in Vacaville. A CHP helicopter crew found them and flew them to paramedics nearby. Now, this was the second rescue of the day on the same exact trail.